how amazing she was, how she never ever complained of anything. She suffered and suffered, and she never complained once. It's like I always say to people, don't complain to me about the little things in life. Be grateful for what you've got. She had such an amazing life, and she never once complained. The world was her oyster, and this disease just took it from her.